Hi everyone, welcome to our channel. In today's video is about how to disable and stop Internet Explorer redirect to Microsoft Edge automatically in Windows 10 and 11. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe to our channel, leave comment and share it with others so they can benefit too.